My name is Silvia Salas. I'm from Barcelona. I'm 25. I'm the blogger behind the blog dirtydiy.com. What I do is basically buy like ordinary clothes, like boring clothes, and I transform them into something more fashionable, more cool, or more personal for me. I think it all started when I was 16 or 15. At that time, I started like breaking my jeans and making holes on the jeans and painting them with nail polish. And at that time, people thought I was crazy because it was so unusual. But some years after, the people started thinking, I like those jeans. Where did you get them? And I was like, oh, you can get them. You can get them anywhere. I made them myself. As I write a fashion blog, it's do-it-yourself, but it's also a fashion blog. I have to take inspiration from on trends, on what's on the catwalks, what's on the street, because that's what my readers are looking for. And I also like to mix like more feminine and formal garments with some casual items like dresses with sneakers and sequins with leather and all that stuff. So one of my favorite DIYs I've ever done that I did like a month ago is this bag, which I call the easiest bag ever because it's really, really easy to make. It's made of leather and the pattern is just a rectangle. You have to fold it in half and sew the sides. And it has a pleat in the center, but it's hollowed with some screw studs. So it's really, really easy to make. You can make this in, I said 10 minutes, but if you have never done like anything like this before, it will probably take you 20 minutes. The video tutorial of this necklace is one of my most popular videos in YouTube. It's made of silicone. I did this without glue gun. And I just poured some silicone drops over a crystal surface and then I painted this with a spray paint. I really like this dress I customized last summer. When I got this dress, it was nice. I love the print of robots, but the shape was kind of boring, so I decided to open this window on the back and I made this with ribbon. Easy, and I'm sure we all have any dress we don't wear because it's kind of boring and we can recycle it. I think watermelon is one of the most popular prints on summer. I really like those colors. And I made this flat ballerinas inspired by watermelons. I just painted the cap toe with textile paint. This is sweat, so you can use textile paint. I used some tape and then I painted it, removed the tape, and then I glued this leather strap and I put some Swarovski crystals with super glue.